There's also a vigil to honor a father of five. Police say Wayne Stewart died after he got into a fight inside the club Blancas. The fight moved outside and escalated. Family members say the killing needs to stop.
I just pray that we begin to look at each other and find love once again for one another and stop all this senseless killing. It needs to stop. It needs to stop.
Police are still looking for suspects.